minute. Who are you?
So now, this your boy Red.
Yeah, yeah.
We back again. You know what I'm saying? You see, I got big bro here, you know what I'm talking about? Say, you know what I'm saying? Look.
Shout out to the D.
Handsomeness, running the family. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Look. Last time a big bro seen Big Tex, he probably about 5 months. You see him right now?
Nice.
Good boy, Big Tex.
Big Tex part of the family, y'all. Big Tex eat like the family. You know what I'm saying? That's what you're going to get right here.
Thanks,
kid. Y'all trying to put your deposits down over there? How at your boy at Big Boss Kennels, AD. You know what I'm saying? He gonna take care of you. Then what you gonna get right here? Real deal right there.
Holyfield.
Real deal. Holyfield. Say it again, Ken Park Taylor, man. Say it.
Hey, real deal. Hey, real deal, Holyfield. Hey, my brother, for real. Thanks. For real.
Real deal right there, man.
God damn.
For real. Last time you seen him, man, he was like this.
He was like that, take that. That nigga was that thing, gay.
Look. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Red back at it with another one. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see it, but your Cowboys got the best of us, you know what I'm saying? Y'all looking good. Mad respect to y'all, you know what I'm saying? Everybody been waiting on your boy Big Tex. 8 months right here. Look at the boy. Looking good.
Hey, baby.
Looking real good. Y'all want to get part of the family? Holler up Big Boss Kennels. Holler at Morgan, AD. They'll take care of you. You know, hey, real, real nice people. Give them a call. Get you one of these boys here. Get you a girl.
Baby.
Come part of the family. You see it?
Yeah, they got some girls right now ready. Hey, what you got?
You text.
Lucas? He likes the basketball better, I think. That's funny. Look, he sure does.
Six. I'll get y'all dog. You know, about Big Tex, I bring him to a place. It's all gated in here. No other dogs. You know, just enough room for he can play. You know, he's still a baby, still a puppy. I don't want him running off into the street or nothing, running around, you know. But I bring him some clothes like this.
Yeah, because even obedient dogs can be distracted in cars. They don't always pay attention, so if they're off of a leash, it's always for their safety to have them on a leash. So if they're off, make sure they're in a safe place. They can't really escape from your...
And his health, you know, his health is a big concern with me too. You know, I don't want him everywhere with a lot of dogs that I don't know. Just like us with the COVID, you know, I don't want him everywhere with the COVID. You know, you gotta keep your dog healthy, man.
Big Tixie! He is just having so much fun right now. Guys, he is so smart, and I know Rottweilers really are smart dogs, and it shows with him.
He says he likes to run around and just be free.
Yeah, he's very adventurous.
Can't do it. Big boy.
Big happy boy.
You know, man, y'all looking at a birthday boy.
Happy
birthday.
Just
had a birthday a couple days ago. Fine 37, handsome 37. Mm-hmm. You know, that's what you get right here.
Went to the casino for his birthday. His brother and cousin too, they're all in the same week.
Oh, yeah.
Just turned up together.
Baby took care of me, you know. Got me a room down there.
Shout out to Walt and Christian and Mike and Bobby. We had fun.
Honey house. Did some bowling. Yeah. We had a good time, right? So, I'll be bringing some of that to y'all, some of that film. Right now, I just wanted to let y'all see Big Tex. Hey.
Big Tex.
People don't even ask about me on YouTube, man. They all ask about Big Tex. They don't even want to see me. They want to see Big Tex. That's 8 months right there, y'all.
Big Tex.
Just
come here, baby.
8 months.
Come here, baby. He's having too much fun.
He didn't find out how to grip that ball, so he don't want to.
He's 8 months, guys.
Camera do no justice.
Yeah, true. In person, he's even bigger, and that goes the same for his dad, Debo, at Big Boss Kennels. I mean, camera, all that footage y'all see, and you're like, oh, he's a big dog. Their dogs look so much bigger and better in person, so.
See how high he's
got a lot of energy. I wish I had a tenth of it. Hey, baby.
Big boy.
Check.
Jump. Get him to jump up. Oh, he was going to go.
Hey y'all, look at that head, man. Look. God damn. Look, man, I'm telling y'all, man. Say. Woo! Big Debo. Look at the sun, Big
look
Debo.
At your
son. Say, man. Mama Ciroc, hey, Big Tex. Your mama that had some old babies. Your
yeah.
Dad, hey, tell him. What it do?
And if he really feels like you're challenging him, he'll just sit on the ball so you can't get it. Silly.
You know, but one thing I can tell y'all, he's not gonna bite me. I know that.
Oh yeah.
I put my hand all in his mouth. He's not gonna bite you.
He's a good family dog, y'all. That's a good breed. The families, they're protective and they know they're a family.
Big Six. Big Six.
Aww.
Hey, y'all. That boy's gonna be a cold ass soccer player. Y'all need a player. Hit me up.
We got Samuel Castellanos.
Yeah, we got Alejunde Tagunde.
Good boy.
You want this? You want the bar? You tired? You had your fun now, you tired now. All right, Chase. Hey, y'all seen the soccer player pick up my basketball dog now. Go for it. Come on, Chase. Man, look, I told you my son was trash.
Let me see that.
This ain't got shit to do with it, man. Say, you goddamn hooper, you better use any ball hoop with. When we playing basketball, coming up, we shooting crates and shit. You too. Y'all tell these boys, man, we shooting crates. I'm gonna show y'all something with Red. Do what Red used to do right here.
Hey, man. Hey, y'all want some basketball footage, man?
What Red do?
Oh my God, look at that.
Hey,
let me
tell
y'all.
You know, I had a birthday, man. I got a little old. This dude's trash. All
right, come on, keep my shit up.
What other trash bag is
it? Play big.
Play big. That's one. Say, man.
Oh my God! Wow!
Don't worry about the age and all of that, man. They're the youngsters. Look at this shit.
Big Tex has not a care in the world. He has his ball. He's happy. Sheesh.
Yeah, look at that. I taught him that.
Okay.
So let me tell y'all. Y'all know when y'all teach y'all kids shit, I can't do it no more because I'm giving all my shit to them. You know what I'm saying? That's why I can't do it. Hey. Hey. Get over here. Get over here. Leave that dog alone.
Four right here, man.
Yeah. Dallas Maris. Come get your boy. Come get your boy. Woo! Hey. Say, man. Yeah. Be sexy. Be sexy. Come on. Be sexy.
The one.
Oh my God.
No, watch.
I didn't t-shirt you. Oh my God.
Hey. Get
her a shot,
bro.
Go help her, Big Tex. Go get her.
No, let me make a shot with you.
What's it?
Let me
go
make a shot with you,
not
her.
Oh.
At ease, Big Tex.
Oh, shit.
Got stanky there, boy.
Yeah, you are going. Uh-huh. You're going to sleep. You're going to sleep now. Let's do one play.
Y'all, Big Tex just went out for his night walk. We try to do this every night.
You back?
Yeah.
About time.
It's a good dog. Watch this. Hey, babe.
Hey, what the going, y'all? Y'all been? Man. Big Sexy. Now, Big Texas, aka Big Sexy right here. You know what I'm saying? Look at her, y'all. Look. Hey, Big Sexy. Just the final picture here, y'all. That is. Come here, y'all.
Yes.
Everybody like to see you, big baby. Come on. There you go, big baby. Big fella. Hey. Yes, sir. I'm a proud family member of the Big Boss Kennel. Yes, sir. Y'all better get them deposits in. You want to be part of the family, you better get the deposit in. Say, we
ain't playing no games here. Say, shout out to Big Boss Kennels. Check me out, look. Mad respect to y'all, man. Y'all doing your thing. Hey, look, congratulations on the puppies. The new imports. Hey, loving it, man. Y'all doing your thing. I know how we do it. Be Texas. You know what it is? Texas style, yeah.
Texas way.
Texas way. Nothing less. You know, hey, I'm sorry about the delay. You know, but we work, gotta pay the bills. YouTube, man, it just something bring y'all something epic, man. You know, I did a little vacation flying Vegas and Oklahoma. Yeah, down there in Houston. Yeah, say, if y'all ever wanted about the turkey leg hut down there in Houston, get your ass down there and get that.
That chicken.
It's so good.
Yeah, strip off
Yeah, we did.
We got
one of
each. It was really good.
Yeah, I was good. It's getting close to time for us to get Big Tex's girlfriend. Getting real close. Getting close to time. But yeah. Oh, everybody be asking me, what is the carrying gun for the day that I carry? Give me a carrying gun, man. FN 57 Blue Tips 5728. 21 total rounds, 20 round magazine, one in the head. Y'all got family, man. Y'all need to go to the gun range, man. Train your family, man. Learn how to shoot. Learn the responsibilities of guns, because baby girl know she can pick y'all from a little weight now, man. Little range getting good on her. She can get up there now. But yeah, hey, everybody stay healthy, protect your family, man, and stay tuned, man. It's your boy, Boss. Stay with me, checking out. Hey, man, you know what I'm saying? Got the boy Red, man. Birthday, you know what I'm saying? You see where we at, man. See where they open up. Yeah. I'm gonna get some of this new casino money right here, man. That new part of the building right here, man. Yeah. Get up in there and get that, man.
Till I get out the shit. Nigga be sliding with it down. I'm proud of you.